Cory Weissman is fouled by Flanagan, and he'll head to the free throw line. Cory Weissman will head to the free throw line for two attempts. And Gettysburg is standing. The whole bench is standing. Everyone in the stands is standing to see Cory Weissman shoot two from the line. The first one is no good. He'll get one more as they're in the double bonus. And the second attempt is good. Cory Weissman makes the free throw and the crowd erupts.